the Capital Punishment pay-per-view in Washington, D.C., Ezekiel Jackson would take the next step in his budding career. It was Wade Barrett versus Jackson for Barrett's Intercontinental Championship. And the one thing we learned about Ezekiel Jackson Sunday is that he is a man of power. Ezekiel Jackson, body slam after body slam, would torture Wade Barrett. And then the torture rack, putting Barrett away. And Jackson's so-called dream coming true, becoming Intercontinental Champion.